Hi, I am Rachel Green, and I am from Denison, Iowa, and I belong to Our Savior Lutheran Church. This is my first visit to Hong Kong to help out with the VBS program here, and I'm working with the little children, and they are so awesome. They're so full of love, and they just are hungry to hear of Jesus' love. So I'm excited to be here to help with that project and help them to learn about Jesus.
Each day like anything can happen, can't hardly wait to see what's next.
Hi, I'm James Delacazada, and I'm from Grace Lutheran Church in Nashua, New Hampshire. And this is my first year at the Hong Kong Vacation Bible School. It's absolutely amazing to be here to share the message of Jesus with the children. The people here are lovely and so nice. I'm so thankful to be here and spread the message of Jesus with them.
Hi, I'm Maddie Shanefeld, and I'm from Kansas City, Kansas. I go to a Beggar's Table Church, and this is my first time in Hong Kong. I have so enjoyed the VBS and getting to know the kids. I love this city. The people are so warm here, and I've just had a great experience. I hope you all come to VBS next year and see us again.
Woke up this morning feeling kind of blue. A little sad, but I know just what to do. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I have learned that I can go to Jesus. He lifts me up whenever I need it. Whoa, oh.
Hi, I'm Dina Newsom from Omaha, Nebraska. I work at Beautiful Savior Church and with Mission Matthew 28. I cannot even remember if this is my sixth, seventh, or eighth time here at the VBS with Amazing Grace, but it is so much fun that I just keep coming back. I love seeing these kids learn a little bit more English and a little bit more about Jesus as they grow closer to our team and have more fun. I hope that you will join us because we have an amazing time here at VBS.
To think about the goodness of the Lord. He gives me everything I need and so much more. So I just want to lift my hands and say that I love Him. I just want to lift my heart in praise. And I want to be thankful. I want to be
thankful. 大家好，我系蔡俊熙爸爸。 咁咧，我小朋友咧已經係第四次咧參加 VBS 啦。咁喺 VBS 度咧，俾佢最大嘅開心咧，就係佢每一次翻到嚟咧，佢都會同分享咧喺度玩嘅遊戲啦，同埋佢做嘅手工。我覺得最令我最深印象咧，就係呢一度嘅義工啦，同埋呢度啲外國嚟嘅義工咧，佢咧都俾到一個咧好好嘅好安全、好舒服嘅環境佢咧，去到咧分享佢自己嘅嘢。咁佢喺第一次參加 VBS 嘅時候咧，佢已經上台去到講嘢啦。大家俾咗好多支持啦，同埋鼓勵佢，等佢有一個好安全嘅環境，佢先至會可以咧就做到喺台上面去到講嘢，去到表達自己。咁除此之外咧，同埋我最欣賞 VBS 咧，就係佢哋有教導小朋友其實一啲正確嘅價值觀啦，同埋一啲做人嘅信念。 當我哋遇到困難啊、逆境嘅時候咧，佢哋應該要點樣抱住咩信念同態度去面對？咁所以咧，我都好希望我小朋友咧嚟緊繼續咧都可以參加，咁我都會好鼓勵、好支持佢咧。
大家好，我小朋友叫 Giselle， 咁佢今次系第一次参加呢一次活动啦。咁其实我都见到佢呢几日咧，翻到屋企佢都好开心，同埋都有唱到啲歌翻嚟俾我听嘅。咁我点样知道呢一次活动呢？其实都系经过一个朋友嘅介绍啦。因为佢小朋友上年都有参加呢个活动嘅，咁佢都话佢小朋友翻到屋企都好开心啊，都学咗好多嘢。咁所以我今年我都俾我小朋友去参加呢个活动。
大家好，我是张如彤的妈妈，我很感恩可以俾到咧彤彤咧嚟到参加呢个 VBS 嘅活动。今次咧系彤彤第二次嚟到沐恩堂参加呢个 VBS 嘅活动。咁因为有着第一次嘅经验，知道咧又系有啲科学实验啦，又会有同一啲外籍老师去倾偈。最主要咧就系好希望彤彤可以有一啲宗教嘅活动。咁就譬如唱诗歌啦，同埋我都知道有啲可能你哋会有祈祷、有分享嘅时间。令到彤彤咧，即系学识咗点样可以去一个感恩嘅小朋友。咁尤其咧喺第一日嘅时候，我接放学嘅时候咧，出边好晒。咁我已经开咗遮遮住彤彤嘅时候，彤彤就同我讲啦：，我哋要祈祷，要多谢天父俾咗棵树我哋去遮阴。所以咧，我就觉得我冇拣错嚟到 VBS 呢度参加活动嘅。我都好多谢各位老师嘅对小朋友嘅照顾啦，系啦，咁玩得好开心嘅小朋友系。
Hello， 我是林家乔的妈咪。家乔今年六岁，是第三年参加 VBS。起初就是有人介绍我哋嚟 VBS， 咁之后咧觉得哇好丰富啊，好好玩喎，好有意思。于是乎我哋都介绍其他同学仔、朋友仔一起嚟啦。咁所以呢个咧系生命祝福生命嘅一个课程活动嚟嘅。咁另外就是我觉得成个課程裏面是看到很多的義工幫手，而最特別的就是看到宣教士的生命。我也很想家教明白到，原來宣教士是要擺上時間、青春、他的能力甚至乎是金錢。我相信這個是一個很寶貴的學習。不得不讚的就是 VBS 是很好玩，很多活動，很活潑地學聖經，所以我是極力推薦，而我下年都會來的。
Hi, my name is Judy Newhouse from Memorial Lutheran Church in Ames, Iowa. I've lived here for 5 years and been still coming back for the last 4 years to do Vacation Bible School. It means so much to me to see Vacation Bible School expand from different schools and churches, and we're still expanding. So we need more people, more mission teams to come and help share the love of God. So if you're interested in coming, for the winter VBS or summer VBS, please contact me and I'll be happy to get you set up so you can share the love of God. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Stephen, and I'm a missionary here in Hong Kong, here at Amazing Grace Lutheran Church. And I have, this is my first time here doing this VBS, and it has been an absolute blast. We have met so many different people and have just fallen in love with this city and with the people here at this school and at other various schools. And it is just this is my fifth time in Hong Kong in general. And every single time I come, it gets harder and harder to leave just because of how amazing this place is. So I would like to invite other missionaries to come here. This place has such a heart for people and such a just wanting to reach out to us. We would like to reach out to them and just to come together in brotherhood with Christ.
Hi, my name is Claire Banyan, and I am a member at Faith Lutheran Church in Topeka, Kansas. This is my third or fourth year at Amazing Grace Lutheran Church in Polom, and I have always enjoyed my time here. It's so fun and exciting to see how much the kids grow from the beginning to the end of VBS. Please help and bring your own teams and missionaries to come to Hong Kong to help keep this ministry a success and a ministry for the people here in Hong Kong.
Hi, my name is Dina Newsom, and I'm from Omaha, Nebraska. Beautiful Savior Lutheran Church is my home. I have been serving in Hong Kong for almost 10 years now. I come during the summers to do VBS programs and Gospel English camp, and every year I have this big idea that I'm going to come and I'm going to give the children of Hong Kong something. And every year I feel like I take more than I give. I go home with a full heart, a closer relationship to Jesus, and an amazing wonder of how small this world that God created really is, even though it seems so big when we sit here on earth. I just want to encourage you to come and join us serving on one of our teams to serve any of our programs here in Hong Kong. I guarantee it will be well worth it. You will grow closer to God and you will be amazed at the children we work with here and the kingdom growth that you will see.